गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू विनायक एजुकेशन। टुडे वी विल सी हाउ टू फाइंड द यील्ड स्ट्रेंथ। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन व्हाट इज स्ट्रेंथ, सो देयर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ। फर्स्ट वन इज यील्ड स्ट्रेंथ एंड सेकंड वन इज अल्टीमेट स्ट्रेंथ। अज्यूमिंग इफ यील्ड स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द मटेरियल इज डोंट नो, सो हाउ यू कैन फाइंड दैट यील्ड स्ट्रेंथ, सो दैट इज बाई यूजिंग ऑफसेट मेथड। ओके, so it is method to find the yield strength. Okay, we know stress strain diagram. Okay, this is stress strain diagram. Okay, this is generally curve. Okay, this is up to proportionality limit and this is elastic limit. So after elastic limit we will go, so some yield point we don't know, we are going. Okay, till where we should go? Okay, that we will see from strain axis. See, we should take 0.002 or 0.2% of strain. Okay, and draw a line parallel to this line. Okay, parallel to the, and see where the curve is cutting. Where the curve is cutting, that is the yield strength of that material. So once again we will see, you can understand easily. See this was the stress strain diagram they were given. We know this stress strain diagram, but we don't know where is the yield strength. Okay, so take 0.002 or 0.2% of strain here. Okay, and draw line parallel to this line. Okay, and wherever this line will cut, that is the SYT, that is yield strength of that material. Generally yield strength will see for ductile. So for majority of the material, SYT equal to SYC or SUT equal to SVC. Okay, in this way we can find the yield strength of the material, that is slope of O and OC are equal. Okay, slopes of these both are equal. Yeah, and what is A is proportionality limit, B is C. Here A is, B is elastic and C is yield point. So this is proportionality limit and this is elastic limit and this is the yield point. So in this way we can find the yield strength of the material if it is not given. So this is what the offset method. So thanks for watching this video.